From day one, I was instantly challenged with Cooper's Hawk. I needed a challenge. And from day one, I walked in the door and knew that this place was different.
The special thing about Cooper's Hawk is they actually care about their people.
Taking care of the team and the guests almost equally is something that you know it's a company you want to be a part of for a long time.
Over the years, I've had the ability to travel, open up new locations, and really be a part of growing Cooper's Hawk into the new communities that we've expanded to.
It's definitely changed my life. I mean, I didn't know coming in that I would even go into management at all, let alone I would continue to work and become a general manager. But I didn't have to be somebody who had been a manager for a long time to be given the same consideration. It was performance-based. I thought that was really cool.
Yeah, I've been able to grow so much with the company, and I've had a lot of help with from a lot of really good people who've really taken the time to invest in me and see me start out from a server to where I'm at now as a restaurant manager.
It's very exciting to be a part of a company that's growing and has so many opportunities as we grow with them.
It's been amazing the amount of people I've been able to touch, the things I've seen change, just us as a company being flexible and nimble and agile. To be able to be part of that is, I'm a lucky guy.